Last up in the first ever judges team up challenge, Carrie Ann's team, Paige and Mark and Antonio and Sharna. Let's see how she planned to help our athletes set themselves apart.
I chose Antonio and Sharna and Paige and Mark to be my dream team. I love the athleticism that both of these teams exhibit when they dance. I want to create something really powerful.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Miss Carrie Ann.
Wow, you guys are ready to work. Thank you. Oh, that's so sweet.
I brought you some flowers for all the positivity all season.
Oh, thank you. This is how we should be doing it all the time.
Yellow flowers is for friendship, but if we get great scores, I might have to get her the real ones.
So, you guys ready to work?
Yes.
One, two, three.
It's a lot going on in this dance. Carrie Ann want me to be the Greek god. She want Paige to be real sexy.
Paige, you come with Antonio now. Both of you. Oh, it's okay, well, that's not a UFC fight.
She said,
hot butt!
I really think that me and Antonio would complement each other.
Okay.
You scared?
Yeah, I'm scared.
Scared of what?
Don't be scared, baby. You good, you got this.
Don't drop me.
Two athletes dancing with each other. It's something the world hasn't seen before, so I'm excited to see how it turns out.
I have high expectations for this dance, I cannot lie, which makes me very nervous.
Let's step out into another pass, please. Do another pass.
We have powder, and we have water, and we have ground fog.
There's supposed to be dust, like, throughout, so that, because when they're dancing, that it's about the dust moving.
We have to be a little bit careful.
Yeah, no, I understand. I'm worried about them slipping.
There's just a lot of production elements that make it more dangerous.
Okay, we'll use the fence this time.
24 hours from show day. We gotta find a way to make it gel.
Yes, yeah, it's too dead.
Because these guys are powerhouses.
I absolutely want to win.
This is a tough week, you guys. Thanks for working together. I'm a little nervous. I know it's all gonna come together in time, but it's just a matter of there's still a lot of this.
So far, Bruno and Len's teams are tied. Here is the final dance of the Judges Team Up Challenge. It is your last chance to be a judge on ABC.com. We've seen how Carrie Ann's team trained to perfect their paso. Here they are.
Welcome to your life. Turning back, even while we sleep, you will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to lose.
Come on, guys. Come on, dry off over here. We gotta move, Come on. All right. All right, pretty cool stuff, huh? Let's start in while they're getting together here. Bruno, what you think?
Oh, fantastic concept. I love the physicality of it all. The amazing sculptural shapes at the beginning. It had purpose. It was emotionally driven. It was so impactful and involving. I loved every second of it. Wonderful, my darling. Absolutely wonderful.
All right, Len.
With great imagination, full of purpose and emotion. I loved the start. I loved the finish. Carry on, Carrie Ann. You're terrific.
All right. You feeling good about this?
I'm so proud of you guys. That was amazing. I don't know. This was a really hard number to pull together, doing a possum and all those shaping and matching those lines and bringing the game and the boom pow and the beast mode. Thank you so much. You guys were amazing. Thank you so much. I love you guys. I love you.
All right. Let's see what the scores look like. Let's get them.
Len Goodman.
From Len. The 10. Oh, yeah.
Bruno Tonioli.
Dead, my love.
Yeah. America.
From America, the toughest judge of all. 29 out of 30 for Team Carrie Ann. Now, even if you've been scoring these dances along with the judges, you still need to vote. Can you continue to dry off up there on the walkway with our other couples? And Carrie Ann, you can get back to your seat. Erin's joining me.
I'm going to slip and fall.
I got you. Once again, the judges' scores and viewer votes from last week have been combined.
We've revealed that Antonio and Sharna, Jody and Keo, and Wanye and Lindsay are in jeopardy. Here are the final results of the night.
The next couple who is safe and is definitely dancing in the semifinals is... Antonio and Sharna. That, of course, means that one of our two remaining couples had the lowest combined total of judges' scores and viewer votes last week. Now let's get to the final results of the night. Jody and Keo, Jody, last week you slipped to the bottom of the leaderboard. Tonight, you got a perfect score for what the judges called your best dance of the competition. Did the viewers vote to send you to the semifinals?
Wanye and Lindsay. Wanye, you topped the leaderboard three times this season. Last week, you landed in a three-way tie for second place, and tonight suffered a few mishaps. Did you peak too soon, or did the viewers give you enough votes to get into the semifinals?
Jody and Keo, Wanye and Lindsay. It's going to be tough to say goodbye to one of these couples, but the couple leaving right now is... Jody and Keo.
You scream to your mom, I did it. And this was such a wonderful night for you.
It was. And you know what? Like, I couldn't ask for a better way to say thank you that, like, I got to do this. I got to go out on all tens. That's amazing. I got that. And, you know, I start production on Fuller House tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. So you know what? I'm going right into more work. And this has been an absolutely incredible experience. I can't thank you enough, Keo. I have made some beautiful, wonderful friends here. This is,
well,
it's been loved having
congratulations.
You.
Head on over for a final bow, guys. Congratulations to you, Keo. Go to our Facebook page. See them on our after party, which will be seen tonight for the first time on Facebook Live. The rest of our stars need your votes. Here are their numbers in tonight's recap.
For Niall and PETA, call 1-800-868-3409.
For Antonio and Sharna, call 1-800-868-3401.
For Paige and Mark, call 1-800-868-3410.
For Ginger and Val, call 1-800-868-3404.
for Wanye and Lindsay. Call 1-800-868-3412.
Right, with the judges' team-up scores added to the first round, Ginger and Val are at the top of the leaderboard with 59.
And at the bottom are Wanye and Lindsay with 54. With the judges' scores so close this season, every vote counts. Don't let your favorites miss out on their chance to win the mirror ball. You have to vote.
Join us next week for the semifinals. Now, couples, I want you all to hear this, guys. Guys, next week, I hate to be the bearer of this, but double elimination again. Next week. Double elimination.
Thanks a lot, Tom.
Two couples will be going home at the end of next week's show. Voting's important. See you Monday at 8, 7 Central. Good night.